Every day, there are millions of trucks running down the highway, but 40% of the time, the trucks are empty. There are just billions and billions of dollars and empty miles driven on the highway every year. And if we can make an impact on that, it'll reduce a bunch of societal waste. It'll help everybody have a better business. My name is Dan Lewis, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Convoy. Trucking's a difficult job, it's a hard job, and we want to build a company that makes it great to be a truck driver. I saw the impact that logistics was having on the supply chain, and all of a sudden it was, how fast can the item be delivered to me? And so that was just changing the world, and then it was starting to impact all these other businesses. I wanted to solve a really big, real-world problem that was tangible, where you could see the results and change an industry versus just building software. So if you're a truck driver and you want to use Convoy, we're going to figure out where you run your trucks, what type of freight you like, what equipment you have, and we're just going to automatically push to you ideal jobs. So if you typically run maybe from Seattle to LA, we're going to be looking for jobs from LA back to get you to Seattle. So we think that by connecting all of the trucking companies to a single platform, we can get visibility into where they are, where they want to run, and where they like to run. We can get the right freight with the right truck driver so the system operates more efficiently and that person can get the next job they need versus driving 500 miles empty to try to find it. When we first started in our first year getting off the ground, we were shipping thousands of shipments per year, and now we're in the hundreds of thousands of shipments per year range and growing very quickly. By connecting all of the trucking companies to a single platform, we can find the most efficient truck for every single job, get that truck there quicker, reduce waste, reduce emissions, reduce wasted costs, wasted fuel, wasted driver time. It's a company mission. Let's transport the world with endless capacity and zero waste.